we doing?
We're getting ready to go to E3. We're packing up equipment.
All right, sweetness.
It is, what time is it, Shane?
It is, Aaron, it is 3 o'clock in the morning, am I right?
Yes, 4 minutes.
I'm going to leave like in 3 minutes.
This is basically day one.
Yeah.
Aaron's wonderful wife, Melanie. Hi. Is driving us to the airport.
What a great woman!
It's a 2-hour drive.
Hi. We're in Marietta on a wonderful front street.
Yeah.
We're heading to LA. It's gonna be great.
If you want to this way.
It is so late. Sucks, but we're excited, guys. Can't wait to go to E3. Show you guys all the amazing stuff.
Alright. Be careful going back, okay? Love you.
We are at the Columbus Airport. Bye, Melanie.
Thank you for the ride.
Thank you for the ride. On our way, guys. What time is it, Aaron?
5:30
a.m.
We need to check in.
I didn't text you that.
Right?
I was way off.
Why'd you have to go in there?
Huh?
Why'd you have to go in there?
They just said random search.
Random search.
Why'd you come out smiling?
They said it was all good.
So they didn't touch your butthole at all?
Not yet.
No?
That's right later.
Okay.
It's voluntary.
This is the only acceptable place I can put a belt on in public. This is our buddy Gus. Hi, Gus. Gus is a friend of ours.
What?
Gus is a guy we found in the airport.
Yeah.
And he's gonna carry our stuff. Aaron, I see that you're doing some very important training for your gaming vacation by gaming in the airport.
It's a pregame.
Yeah, it's a pregame. And Calvin did make it. He's gone. I don't know where Calvin went.
That boy just disappeared.
Yeah.
Well, good.
You don't think I can get my entire body in the shot? Because I can't.
With the phone you're using.
They don't deserve to see my whole body.
Calvin, did you get food?
About two.
Yep.
One got stuck in the machine.
One got stuck in a machine. Oh my gosh.
Backseat. And machine stuck food.
So if I buy one, I might be able to get two?
It's possible.
How far is it?
Oh my gosh, right there?
Yeah.
It is teetering. You'd have to hit it really hard.
Okay.
Like 13 people die every year from pushing.
We better get two. E2, right?
Yeah.
E2, come on.
One, come on.
Yes!
Oh my gosh.
Well, you know the rules.
One.
Me and Calvin are at the plane. We have our drinks, Calvin. We're all sitting together. James over there. By himself.
To the loyal of our 80,000 professionals. We're always working to make your experience the best it can be. Whether we're on this runway or this one, every detail matters.
Shane's reacting like he normally does.
Please pay close attention to this important safety message.
Be sure that our carry-on items are securely stowed.
With our friend here. What's your name, sir?
Jose.
Say hi.
Say hi.
Hi. Eric, what's up, man?
Hello.
Are you tired? How did you get any sleep on the flight?
A couple hours. Yeah, I'm very well rested.
We are here at our hotel, the Lux, and this is Los Angeles. Pretty excited to check everything out. So, Eric, do you have any goals while you're here? Anything you want to see?
Nothing. What are we here for?
I want to go to the Staples Center. What else do I want to do? That's huge right there.
The seat right there, so you're good.
Yeah, which is right there. I don't know if you guys can see it. Right over there. Oh shit, where'd they go? It's Jancy. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
How are you, Jancy?
Tired.
Tired.
Good old Gus, we call him. This is our room. Well, this is one of our rooms. We actually have three rooms. But we're all hanging out in here.
You guys want a snack?
Calvin, are you tired?
I am also tired.
Ooh, Kind Bars. Thank you so much. Give me a cinnamon oat, please, Calvin.
Shane, why are you standing on the bed?
No, I won't.
Eric,
I won't.
Get
into
that
car.
Here's the luggage.
I'm out of breath.
I'm out of breath. Get away, Calvin. You get away.
I'm not going to chase you on the bed. I'm
not
going to chase you on the bed.
He's like, no, Calvin, get away. You got the card?
No.
Fuck. Huh? Whatever. Going to get our E3 badges. And then we're going to go get some food.
You said we had to
uncomfortably close to each other.
That was a cramped elevator.
Yeah. It was alright.
Yeah.
It was fine.
We're about to get our badges for tomorrow. So, look who we ran into, guys.
Hey, how's it going, everybody? It's me, Francisco Magana.
Hell yeah. What's your name, big dog?
I'm Alex.
Yeah, Alex and Francisco.
Okay, Alex and Francisco.
I'm Eric.
It's Gus. Always want to go into one of these stores. Huge Lakers fan. Obviously, legacy of Kobe Bryant. And of course, I was actually a pretty big Clippers fan as well. It's actually nice to be in here, even though I don't think I can afford anything right now on this trip, but it's still cool. Whew. Oh, that's cool as fuck. Man, that's a lot of money.
Holy shit. $38,000 for that fucking hat.
This is signed.
You know that? I just noticed that.
Oh, I didn't know. I really did not notice that.
Kobe ball.
Sorry. Look what we have here. Shaquille O'Neal.
That's the most recent one. Kobe's probably going to be next. Hell yeah.
What are we doing, Aaron? What are we doing?
We're preparing.
Preparing for what?
For watching porn. I mean, for E3.
Shh, damn it. Come on.
Oh. Yeah, it was long as hay.
Round. Look how long this shirt is. That's your butt.
Damn, it's only 2 o'clock.
I know.
Does that feel later than 2?
Yes.
Yeah, it feels like it's about 5, which it is.
Yeah. Feels later than 5 because we didn't sleep.
Yeah. Yeah. It feels like 8.
Jancy. How's it going? What are we doing?
doing here?
We are eating.
What is this place?
It's called Yojie Japanese Fondue.
Eric, what is that?
That means that we get meat and we cook it.
We cook it in this thing?
We cook it. No giving up, no giving in. We're match fit, we're here to win. For those who don't know, but I'm feeling, feeling me. Information, where the British out here, no invitation. Been all around the world, no immigration. And we get it in without an invitation. Sound travels in the ground shakes. And our society has got us on the wild chase. And the world be looking 60 seconds with the loud bass. We're moving at our pace.
Hey guys, day two of E3. We're getting ready for our Nintendo. There's Gussie Poo.
It's dark in here.
It is kind of dark. Getting ready for our Nintendo press conference. Going to watch that, react to it, talk about it, and then we'll be heading over to the convention center. We're real freaking excited. We went a little too hard last night at his hotel. Aaron's butt is a little sore, but it's okay.
I'm taking this.
Ah! We're pumped. We just saw the Super Smash Bros. Press conference.
Hope that was...
Going to the E3 press conference.
No.
Yes.
The what? The press conference?
I don't think we are. I think it's a lie. I think we're going to E3 show floor. Show floor, where there's all the cool stuff, and it's going to be fun. Right, Shane?
Is that where we're going?
Yeah.
Okay. That's where we're going. Impression now.
It's dark.
Ubisoft. The Division 2. DC Supervillains. Who is this man? Who is this man? I'm so interested in this man.
Division 2.
Aaron, you gotta get up there. This is so cool. Look at this. There's a chair. Calvin wants to pick it up. I know his tendencies.
What?
He sees that, he wants to pick it up.
I do.
He does!
Walking through here.
Oh, Assassin's Creed Odyssey right there. Trials HD. The Spartan. What's up, dude?
Yo.
How you doing? Very cool. What's he feel like? Resin? Bronze, huh? Real bronze.
I was just walking by, the guy's like, hey, you want to play? I was like, yeah!
I hear one justice.
Midoriya, never fear. All might is here.
Oh, it's like a 3D fighter.
Jeez, how'd you do that?
Oh, this is cool as shit. Oh, damn it, Gus. Damn it, Gus.
Look at that health. First one to get hit dies.
Oh, fuck. Good game. Cool. It feels good.
It feels good.
I don't know a lot about it. I need to hear about it. Have you heard about this game?
No, I need to know that. No.
Bandai Namco. It's
fun stuff. Can you watch it?
Talk to him on the other side.
I've never played this game before.
Okay, it's pretty easy. Well, I don't know you. Oh, you crashed.
I'm so good already.
you gotta tilt it. There you go. It's hard. It's so hard.
Okay, it is hard.
Yeah, it's all right. It's all right. Oh, he got that. He got there. You go. Good job, Eric. Looks like he's having fun playing it.
Just leave your phone. It'll stay there.
This one.
It's right here. There it is. Right there. There we go.
This was the one. No.
Off the hill. Level out. Level out. Speed. Speed.
And I did it.
You did it. Oh my gosh. That was the finish line, though.
Okay. Well, good.
All right.
All right. That was fun.
Eric, what do you think, man?
I feel like if I played that game more, I could get the idea of how it balances and stuff.
Okay.
It's a lot more fun than some fun.
Okay. Hell yeah. And they are off. Break it down, baby.
Right now, we have the Just Dance dancers who are going to come up here right now.
As you ride through all the sea.
Calvin?
I think they're lounges.
What? You guys speak loud.
Lounges.
Lounges?
Yeah.
Eric, there's a lounge here. Lounge, Eric. Lounge! Yes, lounge, yes! Calvin, look at him lounging! He's lounging! I don't know who these people are.
Rolling out windows.
Square Enix! Square Enix, Eric!
It's so much sensory overload. I can't even deal with it, man. Can't even deal with sensory overload.
Look at that car spinning around. Spinning around, Eric. Car spinning around.
What?
Car spinning around. Go, Eric, go!
So if we play Fortnite, I think we get this car. That's what it means. That's what it means.
Dun 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 dun.
Smash is this?
Doesn't matter. The right one.
All of
the current one.
Current one?
Yeah, this is Smash 4. This is Smash for Wii U. Shane is currently customizing his setup because he can't play by default like I can.
Right.
He's got to have his magic stuff. Are you good? Let's just start. Recording?
Yeah, we're recording.
You just recorded me because we're in the food area.
Yep, that's why.
Oh, good for you.
What, do you have a good time so far?
In the food area. I have a great time all the time.
All the time.
Yes, I am having a great time. It's been really, really fun.
Yeah, what we do earlier that we do all the time in Ohio?
The stuff where... Wait, well, something. Okay. I was thinking that when you were kids...
No, I'm talking about me being used. Super Smash Bros.
Oh, yeah, well, barely.
It was
because I screwed up.
It was. I was ahead most of the time.
Uh-huh. Aaron, what do you got there, Aaron?
Got a Drake cake.
Drake cake.
Yeah.
What about you, Calvin?
It's the same thing. It's a devil dog. Drake
devil
cake.
Dog. Are there dirty dogs here?
No.
No. No.
You just walk up and get them.
Yeah.
Well, you got to ask a question.
Huh?
You have to.
They have to answer a question. They ask you what's your favorite color.
They ask you about who monopolizes the steel industry.
There we go. Fucking.
No.
Damn it.
Andrew Carnegie.
Right.
Do the secret handshake. Do the secret handshake. Boom. Boom. Okay. There you go.
Yeah.
Guys,
just taking a break from E3. We are starving. I got this meal. Look at this kielbasa. Look at this kielbasa. When they told me the price of this kielbasa, I was like, that's bullshit. And then I saw the kielbasa, and I was like, holy shit. This is hell of a kielbasa.
Eat the kielbasa.
Got dropped off.
Man, this is.
It's okay. Eric, where are we going?
We're going to the other home.
Other home, motherfuckers!
It's always so overwhelming when you first walk in.
Sensory overload. Oh, Nintendo! Smash Bros! Oh my god! Oh my gosh! They're showing matches!
They're showing matches!
They're showing matches! Let's go! Where he knows where he's going, but it's okay.
I was hanging out with him. You walk around, see what there is around here.
Yeah, there's Eric. Eric's over there, everybody, don't worry. We are in line for Super Smash Brothers. There's Eric! Probably gonna be looped together, so we'll see who wins. I'm hoping Resident Evil 2 is there.
Look at the line already.
Yeah.
Film this line, Shane. Film this line. Look at this line.
This is where
Raccoon City.
This is the back of the line.
This is the back of the line? Okay. Well, you know what, Aaron?
Right off the bat, you guys are slow.
What is it, anyways?
So you basically go through like a maze haunted house, and at the end you play a 15-minute demo.
Okay, cool. Demo of?
I need to.
Oh my god, it is Resident Evil 2.
Hey, Wave Riders, we're here at the Resident Evil line. We're going to go into the maze. It's a 3.5-hour wait, but we're excited. We want to do it with you guys, so stay tuned.
Thrustmaster. What's a Thrustmaster?
It's a controller company. They make like light sticks and racing wheels and stuff like that.
What does that have to do with thrusting, Calvin?
Thrustmaster?
Yeah.
Because when you're flying a plane, you have to manage your thrust and your mixture and all.
Oh, I thought you meant like the action of swiving your hips forward violently.
No.
That'd be pretty cool, Thrustmaster. Like the Bowflex?
There could be only one.
Have you seen Road Trip?
We're still in the line. It's been 2 hours, like exactly. Waiting. Eric, look excited. Look at him. Look how excited he is. Eric, tell him how excited you are. Yep, very good. Very good from Eric. Then we got Calvin over here who's... some shit. Yeah, making gadgets. Look at that. It's like a French flag or something.
What?
What? But waiting still for Resident Evil. Over there. That's it. As you can tell, it's a very scary place. There's already blood inside. We may not survive, but we brought Calvin.
Yep.
See what happens. Here's Shane.
Showing it. Start it.
No one. He's holding it for me. It's very heavy. Weighs a lot on my neck, so I had Shane hold my metal. Good guy. So just still waiting. Now at 2.5 hours. Eric?
Water.
Oh. So it's gonna be good. Everyone's ready. Everyone's hyped. Everyone's excited.
Good stuff.
Further than Shane.
So,
did you?
That's all I care about.
You're using a run
button, help me.
What'd you think?
I loved it. It felt, I mean, obviously the beginning was a little different.
Yeah.
So I was,
it felt good, though.
Oh, it felt really good. Shirts here. Overall, great fucking game. It was scary as shit too. Yeah. Like, well, just because like it was just the beginning was so different.
I was afraid to move too fast.
Yeah, me too.
I didn't want to go too fast. I watched Calvin. I watched Calvin start getting eaten.
When you first run into the guy and you pull him out from underneath, and I'm like, oh shit! I guarantee there's gonna be hordes of them coming from all these places, and it did. I was like, damn it! I was freaking out. Capcom's Resident Evil 2 comes out January.
January 25th.
Yeah, so check it out.
Same day as Kingdom Hearts.
We'll get them both. All right?
Yeah, yeah.
Guys, enjoy. We're loving E3. Stay tuned for more stuff.
Piccolo.
Just want to check out this gentleman's
costume.
It's awesome. I saw him earlier. Dragon Ball Z is a shit.
Good job, sir.
Have a good day, man.
Piccolo.
I'm at Amazon.
Amazon Superfoods.
I'm going to get a Warrior Bowl. From this wonderful young lady. Is it one of your guys' favorites? Okay, we'll try it. Thank you very much. I'm gonna sit down real quick and try this, see what I think. Okay. No, I didn't. I literally forgot to pay. Calvin's paying for me. Thank you. My bad. Okay.
All right, so we're at E3 over by the Bandai Namco. We just ran into Louis.
He's responsible for Blind Wave. Amazing. Fun to
Texas. Calvin and Eric are about to have their first time playing. We're going to see what happens and who wins. Woo. Who's winning? Bakugo? Bakugo? Oh man, look at that.
I'm stuck in the wall.
Oh, what's happening here?
Oh, you wasted it.
You wasted it. Oh, here it goes again. Will it hit? Will it hit? Oh, damn. So much ice. Shane will be able to achieve this?
Maybe. Follow his technique.
Yeah.
Look at that.
That's really good.
It's like evil James Bond.
What do you think, guys?
That's pretty cool so far.
Yeah?
I already punched somebody in the face and died, so.
Oh, okay. Over here, we have Aaron live streaming. And Eric. It's a pretty sweet setup to have here. All of these demo stations. All right, what's happening, Shane?
About to detonate this chick's car.
Well, that's kind of a bad guy thing to do.
Press ready. Nice.
Actually become the mechanic. In this demo, what we did was we blew up the car, but we could have put sugar in that gas tank. We could have messed with her wheels. I mean, there's a couple different things. So it was really cool. I liked it a lot. Definitely have to be patient. Calvin, you would love it, for sure.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I've played Hitman games before.
Yeah, I played some of the old ones.
Rubber ducky USB drive.
That's awesome.
And I got two for you as well.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, of course.
All right, guys. It's the end of E3.
Bright Universal Shane.
Universal Studios. Have you ever been here?
No.
I have never been here either, but we're going to go, we're going to explore, go to Harry Potter World.
What's this? What is this? What are these people? What are they doing? Oh my God. Oh, this lady's dead too. Take a picture. We're gonna take a picture. We're gonna take a picture of this guy.
What's that?
Thank you.
Cheers.
Let's go to Zonko's, Eric.
Zonko. Jokes, tricks, toys, games.
Jay. Over there.
Damn.
Right here.
This is Eric and Jancy. There they are. Eric, what do you think? Oh,
looks
God. Oh.
No, it's so cold because it's winter.
Yeah, I know.
I'm sober.
This is super cool.
This is a ride?
This is a ride?
Okay.
Hey, guys.
He makes a wand for you. When he picks one. No, the wand chooses you.
Yeah.
The wand chooses you, so we only need him.
Ah, oh, this wall. This wall, Eric. This window, Eric. Oh, these calves, Eric.
I want you to take this, buddy. Yeah. Let's try a spell, shall we? Oh, I'd like you to unlock one of those drawers at the top of the ladder. There. Now, just pick one, give your wand a wave, and say, Aloha Mora.
Aloha Mora.
There we are.
Oh, man.
Very impressive, right here. Remember this. You're very powerful. That is definitely not your wand.
Eric. What
What'd you think of Ollivander's?
I thought it was great. I thought the guy did a really good job.
Yeah, the guy.
I'm mad that I didn't get a one.
I'm kind of pissed, honestly, I didn't get a one. Gus, what'd you think, man?
I really thought they were going to pick me and you.
Yeah, me too. I don't.
You look like an 11-year-old.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what that problem was. Other than that, though, it was cool. But, like, he showed us these wands, and he's like, just do that door, $14.95, you know?
Get some wands of your own.
By the way, quick thing, one of the awesomest guys that we know through our channel, Crusader, he came to hang out with us. He's, like, responsible for all the amazing stuff, the custom pops and everything. He teams up with Discord, and they come up with these really cool ideas, personalized pops. Check him out, Crusader. So glad he's here. So he's gonna be hanging out with us, man. I mean, he's tall as shit, by the way. Look at this man. Look at this man. Damn it. Damn it.
I'm about as tall as Calvin.
Yeah, no, you're taller. You're taller. Calvin's not that tall.
He's 6'3", right?
He says he's 6'3". But, yeah, man, make sure you check him out. Check out his Etsy. So how can they find that?
It's Etsy.com/CrusaderPropDisplays.
Yeah.
And then Facebook, just Crusader, you know, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, hell yeah. All right, we'll see you guys in a little bit.
Yep.
No. Aaron, what'd you get, man?
Do it or leave it as a tie.
That's a tie. Calvin, what'd you get? Got a tie as well. Put your lanyard. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. What's up, dog? Oh, cool, man. Just did the Forbidden Journey, Aaron. What do you think?
Dude, it was awesome. It was really it was really being there.
What? What are you laughing about?
It was awesome. I loved every second of it. I thought I would be too fat for it, but I wasn't.
Hell yeah.
By like one click.
Losing weight.
Hell yeah.
I got it.
How you doing, sir? Where are we at?
Three Broomsticks, welcome.
Oh, what hey.
Is that weird device you got?
Oh, it's, you don't worry about it, sir. Don't worry about it.
Oh, okay. I don't know. It's okay.
He's staying in character. I love it. Three Broomsticks. Oh, real cool. Very cool. How you doing? All right. What are we doing here? Eating the breakfast? You get the...
Yep, I got the traditional English breakfast.
English breakfast. Let me know how that black pudding is.
Oh, I'll tell you.
It's like the American breakfast right there.
Yep.
Try the butterbeer, give us your impression, and then I'm going to try it.
Oh. You try too?
And get my impression of yours.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. You're going to get impression of my impression?
No. You get your impression, and I'll get my impression of yours. Different. It's for the channel. No, I got to do this for the channel.
Mmm. Did Calvin get food? It's so good. I almost don't want your impression. I feel like mine is so solid.
No, I got it. I don't want your girlfriend's. This is for the channel, so.
Oh, okay. Okay. So I should definitely give it to you.
Here.
I have no choice.
Yeah, here.
That's good, buddy. Right, good job.
Oh, how is it?
So good.
Good?
It's like caramely, foamy.
Yeah?
What the hell is that? A lot of vanilla?
It's a lot of magic.
Wow.
Dude, I want to get a donut, a Homer Simpson donut, dude. I'm sorry, I can't.
Shane says that he's going to be able to make that. It's going to be, and if he doesn't make it, he's got to pay me back. $6 if he does make it, but I'm not really out of anything. This is dunk or flunk, even though you don't get to dunk.
Yeah.
I'm just going to aim for the middle, hope I hit one of the three.
What?
The teller turned this fuck up.
I was weighing him down.
Maybe you have more build up.
Throw his wallet, all of his valuables onto the ground as people walk by. Let's see it.
Oh my God.
Let's try, guys.
I hurt my knees, actually. I mean, it's like...
It was a valiant effort.
It's between 3 and half court, so I had to press hard.
Anyway,
all right, Eric, $7.
Yep.
Sorry, everybody.
It was seven. Exactly.
What's going on with her today?
Hey! You guys want to come get a picture with Blue from Jurassic World? Come on over.
Oh, no! I'm just kidding.
Calvin, things are bad.
Here's I, Lord Metatron.
You what do you think?
Find
this is pretty good. Eric, what do you think?
Pretty good. What do you think?
Still take him.
Yes, yeah, still
going.
Do it. Eric, couldn't take him. Couldn't take him. It's very cool.
Did you know the hazelnut is not actually a nut? It is a seed. It is good to have you four here with us.
We are currently stuck in the Transformers 3D ride. Just waiting. It broke down. Calvin's back there. Mad, crazy. Yeah, Shane's just not here.
This ride is so good.
Hey, so if you don't mind, let's just do this one row at a time. Is that okay, Freedom Fighters? We're going to start with the very back row.
You're beautiful as well.
We're out. They gave us jelly beans.
I swear Aaron was going to start moving his hips, but I guess he didn't.
What are we going to do next, Aaron?
Jurassic Park, the ride.
Gonna get wet.
We're gonna go.
Gonna get wet. Dino. Gonna get wet. Okay. Look who we ran into.
Actually, you guys can come up.
Hi.
All right. This is how wet Aaron is.
I'm not very wet. Look at that. See, it looks pretty good.
And then literally a different color.
What?
What do you mean?
Calvin's beard.
Oh, I stepped on the camera, Calvin.
He's just in a bad mood.
Look like Calvin pissed on him.
Shane took it. Damn it! I wanted more of that lemonade, he took it!
Ew! I just went like this, and it's all wet!
Well, the dinosaur was spitting all over the place, and I couldn't do it.
We just got done with the ride at the Jurassic Park. Next, we're heading to Walking Dead-ish stuff, which is gonna be cool. I got my Hufflepuff.
I hope you won't hug me for some reason.
Why not? Hug her.
And I changed one answer, I was Gryffindor. Yeah, this is a terrifying thing. Like in real life, like in the movie.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a monster. Like, what would happen if we would have got him? Serious shit. This is a feast, a Harry Potter feast. Oh, where's Calvin?
How do you feel about this feast?
It's over.
It's over. Look at that. Calvin still got some, but for the most part, it's done. Aaron, what do you think?
It was pretty good food.
Okay.
I had corn, I had ribs, I had...
It was good. I liked it.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, hotel. Gussie Poo. We're leaving. We're going to go to another hotel by the airport and leave tomorrow. But first, today, we're actually going to have a meetup with some wave riders, and we're going to have footage of that. It's going to be real cool.
We're glad to be here, man. We're blessed. This is cool. This is good stuff.
Gus is leaving without me, so.
At our new hotel, it feels like a... It feels like a nicer part of town. This hotel, I think, is nicer, for sure.
These are two queen beds.
Subway.
I guess. I mean, they're the smallest queen beds I've ever seen in my life. I mean, what were we sleeping yesterday?
California Kings.
That's what we were on?
No, they're just regular kings.
I think they're kings. Now they're,
they were.
This fools. Can't be queen.
These look like fools.
They have to be fool, Calvin.
No.
And you're a fool if you don't think so. That's
they're
what I think.
Queens. I don't know.
I have a queen.
Me and Joy and the kids can all get in here, and me and Gus can't get in there.
I'm a queen.
You have a twin.
And I sleep with my wife and my great dane.
On your bunk?
That just doesn't seem like that.
That's Calvin, say you're wrong! All right, where are we at, guys?
We're at Santa Monica Pier.
Santa Monica Pier. All right, so. This is a pretty cool place, I have to say. There's Gussie Poo. It's in his wide frame. Jack shoulders, manly beard. Jason Statham hairstyle. What? Hey, what's up? That's kind of cool. There's the ocean.
Yeah, when we said we're doing a West Coast meetup, we meant the West Coast.
Yes, exactly. Right, Aaron?
Yeah, that's right.
Look who we ran into.
Hello.
Hey, Phantom Reaction.
Hey.
Hey, you. Hey. Hey.
This is so exciting.
This is awesome. We're going to have a good time with these guys. Hannah, what happened here?
No, I don't even know. She's
bugging her eye.
Okay, don't blink.
I'm bugging her eye.
Is that any better?
Yeah.
Okay.
How'd you get that?
How do you feel?
You're better.
Did you make sure they were all good?
Yeah, that's right.
Okay. Could be in the vlog. Yeah,
so. Calvin, why are you on your knees?
I'm taking a shit.
In the park with the others.
Hey guys, we're here hanging out with some wave riders, and Calvin actually is literally so sick, throwing up all the fucking place. We're actually gonna call him the ambulance.
I don't know how to help.
You just gotta leave him be, man. You gotta leave him be. Right. Like when I'm sick, yeah, I don't want.
You can do.
Just leave him be with the report. I don't want anyone.
We
fucking.
Could go cover him with some gravel.
So Eric's on the phone right now with the 911.
Calvin said I'm calling an ambulance.
We hope he's okay. We're very sure he will be. Yes. Eric's right now. So we're going to see what happens.
Yes.
But, you know, yeah, that's where we're at right now. Don't really know what else to say, but okay. So there is ambulance coming for Calvin. Eric?
Yes.
They're bringing Calvin to the hospital in the ambulance.
Okay.
Aaron's going to go with him. What are you doing, Aaron? Oh, lordy. Leave some lube, baby. Anyway, so they're taking Calvin to the hospital in the ambulance, and me and the rest of the Blind Wave crew, and maybe some wave riders, we're going to meet him there. So, well, I want to go in a fire truck.
Huh?
Calvin ruined this fucking day.
This is what's left.
That's his puke. Oh, my God.
There's refried beans over here.
I don't know that a lot.
Wow. What does everyone think?
Yeah, was that everything you guys expected today?
It's nothing like
I just got here and it was already...
This man got here. Hey, guys, what's up? It's you. I said, dude, Calvin is fucking dying over there. You know what I mean?
How are y'all doing?
Yeah. Wait, were you the one who was like, I know, I saw it from over there?
No, that was you. But then he was just like, all right. He just came in.
This guy was like, hi, blind
Wayne. Yeah, dude.
We love you, Calvin.
Thumbs up, please.
Calvin, give me a thumbs up.
Just to let everyone know, I'm not blind Wayne.
Calvin left in an ambulance. Me and Gus, we're going to go visit him.
One prayer, please.
Yes. Thoughts and prayers, people. Hopefully he'll be okay. But some of these wave riders got to experience this surreal experience. Eric is having a great time.
I'm not having that great with I'm a little great.
Yeah. But we're thinking for Calvin, thoughts and prayers, but right now we're gonna go hang out.
Crusader, so what happened to Calvin?
He died.
No, he's at the hospital. And what do we do before we went to the hospital?
Obviously, gotta come to GameStop.
Yeah, we gotta get a Wii U charge cable because they're about to close. Oh shit, look at these.
Okay, well, we left GameStop.
You find this
here with Crusader. He's being real generous, hanging out with us a little longer, and driving me and Gus to the hospital to see what's going on with Calvin.
I think we're gonna have to do like last rites or something.
Yeah, I feel pretty bad, honestly. Because we were kind of joking earlier.
Could be a virus. Could be something else.
I don't want fucking sick. Does it feel like your truck's gonna hit that?
I know.
Santa Monica, UCLA Hospital. Aaron's phone is not getting service, therefore, we don't really have an update. Well, Gus is already in there. We had to drop the Crusader's truck off. He was kind enough to drive us. Good guy. Check out his Etsy shop.
Aaron, what the fuck is wrong with Calvin, do you think?
He's got colonitis or something.
Colitis.
Something
inflammation
like that.
Of the colon.
Yeah, he's got that. He's got a fever. They're not giving him antibiotics. They said that they're like 95% certain he'll go home tonight.
Do more blood tests?
Yeah, they're doing a 2-stage blood test where they take it out of one arm and then they take it. Yeah. No, not my arms.
Okay.
No, his arms.
Okay.
And 2-stage, they do one arm and then they do the other arm. And waiting for those test results to come back, I guess.
Okay. Well, that's not good at all. I'll tell you, Calvin eats like shit. Worse than any of us. But he eats so slow.
Well, he's like, do you know what would cause that? And the nurse was like, well, a lot of things cause that. I'm like, probably eating a bunch of shit. And the nurse's like, yep. Also, Calvin's laying there in the bed or whatever, and his nurse is like getting his blood and doing stuff. He's like, did you serve in the military? And he's like, what? No. They go, oh. And he's like, wait, why? Is it because of this picture back here? Is some other Asian guy in the picture? And he's like, I'm so sorry. There's another Asian guy. His nurse is an Asian guy. There's a picture of some Asian guy who was in the military. And he asked if he was in the military because he saw some Asian guy in a uniform in a picture.
That is hilarious.
Calvin's like, I'm so sorry. He's like, oh yeah, it's okay. And apparently there's another thing where that same guy asked, oh hey, thanks for your service, to some other guy. The real guy was like, it didn't even make any sense because the guy he said thank you for your service was Mexican. He's like, I'm Asian. Like, we don't even look alike. So they had all three of them there. He's like, this guy thought it was him, this guy thought it was him, and it's this guy.
Oh shit.
It was just kind of funny.
Okay, so Gus, Crusader, and I are going to go back. He's like, were you going to just stay with him?
I guess. I don't know.
I mean, you being here doesn't not gonna do anything for him.
I don't think so.
Going to Killer Shrimp?
Alright guys, leaving hotel, about to go to the airport. Calvin showed up last night. Tell us the story, Calvin.
To the hospital. For like 6 hours, and they finally decided it was colitis. So
colitis.
They sent
inflammation of the colon, correct?
Yeah.
All right.
They sent me a bunch of prescriptions.
How many?
Like 6 or 7. For like all the inflammation and pain, and then they just released me. It's like, well, just go out into the world.
So you gotta be careful what you eat, and for a little while you have to have a specific diet that's not fibrous.
Yeah, non-fibrous diet, they call it the Pratt diet.
Chris Pratt?
Rat.
Oh. I love brats, they're good. Especially when you grill them.
Where's Calvin at?
Right over there.
Oh my gosh. How you feeling? How's your stomach, Calvin? A little better?
Yeah.
All right.